And like I said, this is football. It's the ugly side of football. But if it's not where we wanted to go, it's definitely not the end. If we are not right now there where we wanted to go, and we wanted more, even though we made it till we wanted more, it's not the end. We have a young and talented group, and which needs support from every one of us, even in bad times. And I can just underline that the group is very, very good, and we need the support of all the Ghanaians.